Thank you, Siobhan. And just a quick update on another story. Paul Manafort, the former campaign official of the Trump campaign, has been Siobhan has been revoked and will be going to jail after being found guilty for tampering with potential witnesses. This is while he was out on pre-trial release. All right, here we go. Bitcoin, cryptocurrency, blockchain. Those are names many of you probably heard, but what do they really mean? And how many of you really understand what they do and how you can get involved? Well, joining us now is Javier Guerra and Christian DeBrio to talk about this. You guys have a big event going on tomorrow. Tell us, what's it called?
Block Bash.
Okay, what is it?
Block Bash is really to bring the community together and to educate on development, opportunity, the new financial system that's being developed, really about bringing people together, partnering together, and having a fun event in the community.
So somebody that doesn't know what blockchain or Bitcoin, what those terms mean, what do you mean?
Well, so blockchain is the foundation, it's a technology, it's the foundation of cryptocurrency, and sometimes people use them interchangeably, but they're actually different.
They're different, yeah.
Because the cryptocurrency is the actual product of blockchain.
Right.
Blockchain, going a little bit deeper than that, taking cryptocurrency out of the equation, there's also private blockchain, which is a more of a business-centric application that we're going to start seeing a lot more of, start hearing a lot more of, and it brings a lot of innovation to the business world.
So, okay. So for people that are kind of just trying to get their arms around this, so somebody has $300, they want to somehow, you know, get involved, okay, where do they go?
But really, they need to think about what they want to do. If they want to invest,
so they want to buy currency and sit on it, saying, okay, it's worth this much right now, maybe in a year it'll be worth a lot more.
So from an investment perspective, first of all, we don't give financial advice.
Right.
We're not financial advisors, but they can go to different exchanges. A very popular one is Coinbase. Other people prefer to go to maybe Bittrex. There's different exchanges that are, some are in the U.S., some are out of the country. But really, they need to really do some research to find out what they're doing, and don't just go in blindly because there's security concerns with just not knowing what you're doing.
Sure. And so tell us kind of a little bit about what you guys are going to share tomorrow.
So tomorrow, really, we're focusing on people that really don't know anything about blockchain or cryptocurrency, and we're going to cater the entire event for them and try to build community with new people coming into it here in San Antonio. So what we're going to provide, we've got a lineup of very, very high-level speakers that are going to cover a range of topics from the basics of cryptocurrency, how to store your cryptocurrency in a secure wallet, whether it's a software wallet or hardware wallet. And we're going to talk about initial coin offerings and also some regulatory things as well. So wide range of topics.
Again, let's talk about where this is happening. If there's a charge, I don't know, it's free or
is it over?
It is free. So it's on Eventbrite. It's going to be happening at the San Antonio Technology Center off of Magic Drive. It's pretty much on the intersection almost of I-10 and 410. And it says that it's $20 on Eventbrite, but if you put in the promo code BLOCKQUARY, and it has the instructions on there, it's BLOCQUARRY, then it's free of charge. We're going to have live DJ, pool table, ping pong tables, rooftop golf. It's going to be good. There's some heavy
hitters. Free drinks, so this is going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah. You already have. I know you told me already you have well over 100 people registered.
And it's about 200 registered
now,
so far.
And we're hoping we'll probably get to 250.
Yeah, 250 is 300.
And tell us a little bit more about your company, BLOCKQUARY. What do you guys do?
So BLOCKQUARY is a holistic solutions provider of blockchain technology solutions strategy. So what we can do is really help organizations from an enterprise level organizations or really individuals just to really understand more about blockchain technologies, develop technologies. We're educating people on different platforms with Joseph DeLong, Blockspace, we're partnering with Blockspace. And so ultimately, it's end-to-end. So everything that we do, it takes into account innovation, culture, and optimization. Very holistic approach to technology solutions.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, you too.